I just went to change this filter, and when I went to shut the main water off, this is happening. Right there. That's not good. It stops when I turn it on.